tranquilo.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
See.
Oh, yeah, that's Hammerlock's what, sister?
Handsomeness!
Resequencing combat protocols! Let's get this party started!
Yeah, sure, why not?
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket. Randy could use some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Hyperion defenses are inactive. Evacuate. Evacuate.
Jack! Here, let me open this door. Open for me, oh door. Jack's just around the corner. Let's go.
Space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Start.
Hey, could
Did you help you out?
You want to wait? You're busy. That's holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. All right. Looks like you got a shield. Self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's
moon. Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! This way.
We must take this ground.
Who's she? She seems angry.
She leaves these jackasses?
I think, I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion. Alright, let me get to this door. The escape ships are nearby. Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What the heck was that creature?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Ah, sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Friggin' Lost Legion! Son of a taint! Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? Welcome to the war!
Hyperion security has been breached.
By the fun!
Off my shield! Hey, shield!
We just want to leave, you jerk asses! This is kind of fun!
We're back!
This is kind of fun. What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. Murdering workers. And us. We don't move it. Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
You mentioned a moonshot cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
That's the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Oh my gosh! A challenge!
Over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Let's go! Elevator!
Helio Station is under attack. Report to your nearest escape.
Something's jamming the elevator up there. I'll figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. Watch your step. That'll be a hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not fall to my death.
All right, you get into the moonshot cylinder or...
I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Free up the elevator so I can join you. Yeesh, she got wedged in tight. Eh, no big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses. Like you.
Woo! We made it. Alright, we just gotta get into a moonshot.
A crate of Hyperion shell nut!
After we kill this asshole!
For the Legion!
All right, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest the claptrap, but I need you down there on Elpis finding a way to save this place. God, I can't believe I just said that.
I probably won't let you down.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
Are you sure about this plan, Jack? It may result in your horrible dismemberment.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here.
Okay.
We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
So the container's all cool. I'm putting the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
There he is! Open fire!
Oh, crap.
You're not about to asphyxiate. You okay? Well, you are at the moment, not needing air and all that. Lucky you. But there's still plenty of stuff out there that'd love to kill you. So here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble and we can talk. Sound good? Don't answer. I already know it does.
My psychosomatic need for oxygen.
Over here.
Oh.
Alright, so I'm going to choose a good character.
This way! Here, I'll turn on this air dome generator so you can get a brief. To meet you. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I am an experimental prototype known as FR4G.
Cool. So what are you doing here?
There's a signal somewhere on the moon that is jamming Helios Station's defenses. To return to Helios, we need to destroy the jamming signal.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merith. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit. Oz kits, we call them, to survive the journey, though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.